Welcome to Kannada class. Today in this video we are going to learn Suggi poem. Second standard Kali Kannada book Suggi poem. Suggi means harvesting. Harvesting time is called Suggi in Kannada. Suggi means harvesting time. This poem tells about farmer andre raita. Raita ಬೆಳೆ ಬೆಳೆದು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ ವೆನ್ ಹಾರ್ವೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಹೀ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಡೂ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಡಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಹಾರ್ವೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡಿ ಕ್ರಾಪ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ hard surface so that manual separation of grains from the crop. Here one more example is there. Here separation of husk from the grain by putting in the air. So he is this is called mara in Kannada. This using this mara he is throwing all the grains here so that whatever dust unwanted things light things will go in the air only good grain will collect here. There is group called rashi. This is called gumpu or rashi. So like this he will collect the all the harvested grains. Yeah, now we will start reading this poem. Suggiyu banditu higganu tanditu nammaya naadina janakella. Suggi means harvesting. Banditu came. Suggi came. Higgu means happy or joy. It is better. Joy is best suitable here. Suggiyu banditu higganu tanditu. Tanditu means brought. So what Suggi brought? Joy. Suggi brought joy. ಸುಗ್ಗಿಯು ಬಂದಿತು ಹಿಗ್ಗನು ತಂದಿತು ನಮ್ಮಯ್ಯ ನಾಡಿನ ಜನಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಜನ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ನಮ್ಮಯ್ಯ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ನಾಡು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಹೂಮ್ ದಟ್ ಸುಗ್ಗಿ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಜಾಯ್ ಸುಗ್ಗಿ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಜಾಯ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಅವರ್ peoples in the nation. Jana means people. Whoever there in our nation, for all those people Suggi brought joy. Saggada sukavanu needuta raitage dudiyalu hachitu dinavella. Saggada means heaven. Sagga means heaven. Sukha means happy or joy. You can tell sukhavanu, happiness. Needuta means giving. Raita here farmer. Here farmer. Raita means farmer. Raita ge means to the farmer or for farmer. Ge means here ge word it indicates to or for farmer to the farmer like this. Saggada sukavanu needuta by giving happiness. It gives happiness like heaven. Sagga means swarga heaven. Dudiyalu hachitu dinavella. Dudiyalu means work. So if harvesting time means all farmers will be busy whole day. Dinavella means whole day. Dinavella means whole day. Hachitu. Hachitu means it gives or it made. Hachitu, it made farmers very busy whole day. Hachitu means it made that harvesting time made farmer to very busy. Belesiye tinnuta majjige kudiyuta iruvaru raitaru sukadalli. Belesiye tinnuta. Belesi means that sweet sihi tene, sweet corn like this. Means corn like things. Belesi means sihi tene or grains. So farmers will eat grains and majjige kudiyuta. Majjige. Majjige means buttermilk. Butter milk. Kudiyuta, drinking. Kudiyuta means drink. What they are drinking? They are drinking buttermilk and belasi. Belasi means one type of grain. They are eating grain, normal grain, and majjige kudiyuta, buttermilk drinking. Iruvaru raitaru sukadalli. They are happy by eating normal foods like grains, rice, sambar like things, and rice dal like things, and drinking buttermilk. They are feeling very happy. Jolava koyuta gudanu hakuta. Jola means jawar or corn, you can tell. So koyuta means cutting. Koyudu means cutting. Cutting jawar, and good means gump. Means in one big gump group. Like means collecting all the grains in one area, it will make like this. All grains. This is gudu or rashi. They are collecting it in one at the one place. Hakuta, gudanu hakuta. Collecting in one place. Kuni means dance. Raitaru hola. Hola means field. So they are dancing in the field. Kuni yuvaru, dancing. Raitaru, farmers. Holadalli, in the field. Kanavanu ಕಡಿಯುತ್ತ ನೀರನ್ನು ಹೊಡೆಯುತ್ತ ಮೇಟಿಯ ಕುಣಿಯನ್ನು ಅಗೆಯುವರು. ನೌ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನಿಂಗ್ ಹೌ ಕಣವನ್ನು ಕಡಿಯುತ್ತ. ಕಣ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ರಾಶಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಗ್ರೂ ಒನ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕಣ. ಕಡಿಯುತ್ತ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ group of grains at one area. And neeranu, neeru, neeru means water. Hodeyuta means there. Hodeyuta means put. They are putting water to the field and collecting the grains. Meti means that sharp thing which makes, they are digging the field. That sharp thing, with the help of that they make lines to sow the seeds. Kuni means that dipping, or kuni means that is they are making soil little down. Means that is removing with the help of meti, they are making lines. Kuni means that is digging. Okay, dig the soil. Ageyuvaru means digging. This is ageyuvaru. Kuniyanu ageyuvaru. Teneyanu muriyuta. Tene means that bunch of grain. Tene means bunch of grain. Cutting. Muri means cutting. Hesaranu heluta. Hesaru means name. By telling the names, heluta means tell. Telling the names. Gumpiya neleyuta vageyuvaru means they are cutting the branches of grains by telling the names and making the means one group by collecting one group and cutting. All these activities they will do during harvesting, cutting, collecting, digging the soil for next crop. All these things, making the field clean, everything they used to do. Gumpi and Eleyutta Vagiyaru. So Vage means throw. So they are cutting, collecting and throwing in one side. Next is Hantiya Hodeyutta Kanteya Tegiyutta Belagina Varagu Haduvaru. Hantiya Hodeyutta means harite, means they are time passing. Kanteya Tegiyutta, Kante means bundle, Kante bundles, they are removing bundles of crops. And Hante Hodeyutta means gossiping or time passing with happily, doing Kante means bundles, they are taking bundles. Belagina Varagu, till morning. Belagina Varagu, Belagu means morning, Varagu means up to morning. Hardvaru, singing. Hardu means singing. They are singing till morning. Up means till, you can use this word. Varegu means till. Okay. Kalanu Thuruta Gadali Hiri. This is Thuru means like this. Taking in one plate and throwing it in the air. Means they are throwing in the air. Thuru means like this. Thuruta. Kalu means grain. Gadeli heruta. Gadi means that vehicle. Gadi means vehicle. Heruta means putting. Urina means city or village. Kadege, to the village. They are oduvaru, run. Running. They running to the village by taking all the grains in the vehicle. Gadi means vehicle. Bullock cart, like this in the cart. Gadi, ettina gadi means bullock cart. They are taking to their village. Oduvaru, running, means after finishing their work, they are running to the village from the field. This is about Sugi poem. Dara Balarugi, Dara Baluragi, poet name is. Thank you.